Coming.
Hi, I have an appointment with Dr. Kovacs. My name is Tobias Reaper.
Let me check. That's right. Come in through the door over here. Follow me. The doctor's office is up these stairs, second floor. The door to your right and then goes straight through the operating theater.
This way.
Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs. Professor, Mr. Reaper is here to see Dr. Kovacs.
Perfect. I'll make sure he's properly taken care of. Hello, this is Professor Ortmann. We have an emergency situation. Send every man away. We have just received a visitor from Kovacs, and he's going totally berserk. He's beyond our control.
Okay, Professor. Keep everybody away from you. Lock all doors.
Thank you.
Hi.
This way. Dr. Kovacs's office is upstairs. Go on. Dr. Kovacs is expecting you.
Can't find my book, very nice book, and now it has gone like petals in autumn. Of all the things I've lost, I miss my mind the most. I can't find my book, very nice. Can't find my...
Hello and welcome to you, Mr. Reaper. How may I assist you?
That depends. Are you the only Dr. Kovacs here?
Yes, I am.
Hey, I recognize you. You were the one with a needle.
It wasn't me. I was hardly involved in the experiments. It was Professor Ortmeier who was in charge. Yes, yes, he's the one to blame, not me.
Hi, I have an appointment.
This way. Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs.
Can't find my book, very nice book, and now it has gone.
And you, Mom?
My looky-looky. My little looky-looky is lost and no more. There will be no more war in our time, only peace and poses. And Bateman will find peace at heart, and no more acts in women and children. No, no, that is bad. Lots of antidote to everybody. Bald man like antidote. I'll show a map where antidote is, maybe grow hair. I can't find my book.
Very
Hi.
This way. Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs. Hello and welcome to you, Mr. Reaper. How may I assist you?
That depends. Are you the only Dr. Kovacs here?
Yes, I am.
Hey, I recognize you. You were the one with a needle.
It wasn't me. I was hardly involved in the experiments. It was Professor Ortmeier who was in charge. Yes, yes, he's the one to blame, not me.
Hi, I have an appointment.
This way. Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs.
Thank you.
Hi, I have an appointment.
This way. Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, I have an appointment.
This way. Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs.
Hi.
This way. Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs. Thank you.
It's me. Wake up.
I don't believe it. It must be one of their mind tricks.
No, I'm very real. Tell me, what in the world is going on here? I was commissioned for a simple task of taking out a target here at this institution. And suddenly, I'm surrounded by SWAT teams and nutcases.
They drugged me. Please, try and find the antidote. Try to remember. You've been here before. The professor conducted experiments long ago. DNA. Cloning. You... Please find the antidote. It's in the cage. Look for it. It's very small.
Here, I found the antidote.
Thanks. Yeah, that's better. Listen, the way to the basement is hidden. Help me up, I'll show you. The entrance to the basement is in the bottom of the elevator shaft. I'll take the elevator up. Then you should be able to enter. You'll find all the answers there. I owe you one. Thank you. expect you to...
The return of the prodigal son. Now this calls for a celebration. Here's Daddy. Welcome home. Give you the best start in life. Perfect genes. You are a perfect diamond. But it would seem that there's still a grinding to do before you're finished. You're a little ingrate.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea of the potential? No, machine sensors don't work in trails. And no, betrayal. Do you hear me? If you only knew what painstaking research went into this project. I had a clear vision of it, but you look into the sun, and all you see is darkness. I had to shed new light. It was my previous scientific knowledge in this field. I was setting new standards, don't you understand?
Thank you.
the return of the prodigal son. Now this calls for a celebration. Here's Daddy. Welcome home. I gave you the best start in life. Perfect genes. You are a perfect diamond. But it would seem that there's still a bit of grinding to do before you're finished. You little ingrate. I should have known you would rebel against your old man. Not at all like number 48. Now there's a loyal and trusting clone. Man was made at the end of the week's work when God... I greatly improved on all the built-in flaws. I'll prove to the whole world who's right and decide who will be left. A little play on words there, my boy. I know you like that sort of thing. Son, I hope you know that this will hurt me more than you. The effort to make you, every little manipulated gene. Oh, you were so pampered. You are the apotheosis of man. When I created you, I was standing on the shoulders of midgets, but I ironed out all the wrinkles, and still you turn on me. You discovered the true power of 47 chromosomes. Do you think that was easy? As always, I was ahead of my time. They shook their bony little heads, looked at me with their beady little eyes, and said I was crazy. You, my friend, are the living proof I am not. I know you want me dead, my boy, and I forgive you. But let me tell you, dying is the last thing I plan to do. You wouldn't believe what my experiments with recombinant DNA have made possible. It's such a comfort to see you working so perfectly. You have problems with subordination, and we can't have that, can we? I have the power of life to mold, tailor, and perfect humans. Do you have any idea of the potential? No mushy sentiments, no quirky traits, and no betrayal. Do you hear me? Painstaking research went into this project. Clear vision of it, but you look into the sun and all you see is darkness. I had to shed new light, erase all previous scientific knowledge in this field. I was setting new standards. Understand? The prodigal son. Now this calls for a celebration. Here's Daddy. Welcome home. I gave you the best start in life. Perfect genes. You are a perfect diamond. But it would seem that there's still a bit of grinding to do before you're finished. You little ingrate. I should have known you would rebel against your old man. Not at all like number 48. Now there's a lasting clone. Man was made at the end of the week's work when God was tired. I improved on all the built-in flaws. I'll prove to the whole world who's right and decide who will be left. A little play on words there, my boy. I know you like that sort of thing. Son, I hope hope you know that this will hurt me more than you. The effort to make you every little manipulated gene. Oh, you were so pampered. You are the apotheosis of man. When I created you, I was standing on the shoulders of midgets, but I ironed out all the wrinkles, and still you turn on me. I discovered the true power of 47 chromosomes. So that was easy. As always, I was ahead of my time. They shook their bony little heads, looked at me with their beady little eyes.
Thank you.
the prodigal son. Now this calls for a celebration. Here's Daddy. Welcome home. The best start in life. Perfect genes. You are a perfect diamond. But it would seem that there's still a bit of grinding to do before you're finished. You little ingrate. I should have known you would rebel against your old man. Not at all like number 48. Now there's a loyal and trusting clone. That was made at the end of the week's work, when God was tired. I greatly improved on all the built-in flaws. I'll prove to the whole world who's right, and decide who will be left. A little play on words there, my boy. I know you like that sort of thing. Son, I hope you know that this will hurt me more than you. The effort to make you, every little manipulated gene, oh, you're so pampered. You are the apotheosis of man. When I created you, I was standing on the shoulders of midgets, but I ironed out all the wrinkles, and still you turn on me. I discovered the true power of 47 chromosomes. You think that was easy? As always, I was ahead of my time. They shook their bony little heads, looked at me with their greedy eyes, and said I was crazy! You, my friend, are the living proof I am not. I know you want me dead, my boy, and I forgive you. But let me tell you, dying is the last thing I plan to do. You wouldn't believe what my experiment is. It's such a comfort to see you working so perfectly. I knew I was on the right track. I will close this chapter and turn a fresh page. You have problems with subordination, and we can't have that, can we? I have the power to create life, to mold, take, and perfect minds. Do you have any idea of the potential? Mushy sentiments, no quirky traits, and no betrayal. Do you hear me? If you only knew what painstaking research went into this project. I had a clear vision of it, but you look into the sun, and all you see is darkness. I had to shed new light, erase all previous scientific knowledge in this field. I was setting new standards, don't you understand?
Thank you. proved to be my favorite son. I am so proud of you.
You? Oh, I should have known. I didn't even recognize my own son. You broke my heart, my son. What good is a bulletproof vest when death strikes from within?